Ralph can see all three Man United deal with outstanding. £50 million team host got everything. Manchester United happily with a move for Aston Villa midfielder John McGinn ahead of the upcoming January transfer window, with new interim manager Ralph Rangnick in to strengthen his sports team squad. According to The Sun, United are scouring the market for engine room option due to the uncertainty over several stars currently at the club. The report states that John McGinn is still on Manchester United's radar as they prepare for a new future under Ralph Rangnick. United are in the market for midfield reinforcements as doubts continue to surround the long-term futures of the likes of Paul Pogba, Jesse Lingard and Donny van de Beek. It goes on to claim that Phil are set to demand upwards of £50 million for the prized seat, who still has 3.5 years left to run on his current contract with the Midlands outfit. Anticipating McGinn to Old Trafford over the coming months could prove to be a dream deal for United due to the £25,000 per week team's suitability for Rangnick's foremost gegenpressing style of play. As per RPRape.com, the Scotland international has made 4.63 successful crosses per 19 decisions, 1.42 successful tackles, 4.55 progressive passes and 1.57 interceptions, outperforming compatriot Scott McTominay in each metric. In addition to those eye-catching underlying numbers, McGinn has also pitched 3 goals and laid on a further 2 assists in his 14 outings, further highlighting his top-class ability. And the box-to-box dynamo has caught the eye of several onlookers with his outstanding performances in recent weeks. On the BBC Radio 5 Live Daily podcast, as relayed by Reid Aston Villa pundit Micha Richard lauded McGinn's display of late in the absence of Jack Grealish following his summer switch to Manchester City. He said, "John McGinn, he's really, really impressed me. He was a bit in the shadow of Jack Grealish and he's not as technically great, but he gives so much to that team. Energy. He runs in behind, he tickles and he's got everything, he really has." His new manager Stephen Gerrard was equally as impressed following Villa's 2-1 win over Leicester City on Sunday, highlighting the diminutive star's passing. "Some of his passing today was outstanding, so I'm super pleased with John over the past few games. The challenge for him now is for him to stay in this place," he said. Therefore, McGinn could be the ideal candidate to excel under the tutelage of Rangnick at United, and he could be said to become the first acquisition of his reign at Old Trafford.